Today we have Trey, Joey, Jamie, Kalia, Tabani, Tisha, and Celeste. This is our second Face of Image Caribe challenge. The winner will be the Face of Image Caribe female face for the first term of 2014-2015, sorry. First male will be the male face of Image Caribe for the first term 2014-2015. Alright, we're all the way in the beautiful, we're all the way down here in beautiful Guayaguayare on the beach, and we pumped, right? So, our challenge today is a fitness challenge. You're running from this line up to the activity line. You do 10 burpees, run down to the touch line, come back up to the activity line, do 10 jumping jacks, back down to the touch line, come back up to the activity line, 10 squats, back up to the touch line, come back down to the activity line, and then you're doing 10, you're doing lunges, back up to the touch line, and then you sprint to the finish. Right? We have officials, Brandon and Jesus, at the activity line, and we have Risa and Kervel at the touch line. If you try to cheat, you will be disqualified, you would waste your time. They would not be easy on you. So make sure when you run up to the touch line, you touch the line with your hand, and make sure when you're at the activity line, you're behind the line. Okay? All right, our two officials, Jesus and Brandon. Kervel and Risa, looking gorgeous. You have to go back and touch the line.
She's like, do I drop out?
I don't know.
Tibon?
I said, this one looks different to not be interested.
You see my knee condition?
What's that?
Boy,
I'm